Hello everyone and welcome. In this video we're determining how much air an engine consumes, and as a visual aid to demonstrate this, I've attached two balloons to the exhaust of my Honda S2000 to show how much air is passing through the engine. Now without a doubt someone will ask how harmful this is for the engine. I had the same thought before trying this out, and the way I see it, the balloon has slightly higher than atmospheric pressure inside of it. That's all it takes for it to inflate. If you think about it, you can inflate this balloon with your lungs, so it seems to me silly to think that a 240 horsepower air compressor couldn't do the same, very easily and with no ill effects. Now I'm not saying I'd recommend anyone try this, but the back pressure caused by the balloon is extremely minimal, and it's a great visual aid to show us the volume of the air an engine spits out while running. Calculating the amount of air an engine consumes at wide open throttle is fairly straightforward, with a few basic assumptions. We're going to assume the engine has a volumetric efficiency of 100%, meaning that at wide open throttle, the engine is able to completely fill the cylinder with atmospheric air. Let's use this Honda S2000 as an example, which has a 2-liter engine and a rev limiter at 9,000 RPM. Since this is a 4-stroke engine, we know that for every 2 crankshaft revolutions, there will be 1 intake stroke for each cylinder. So for our engine, at the rev limiter at wide open throttle, we can calculate the flow rate of air through the engine as 2 liters multiplied by 9,000 RPM divided by 2. This gives us 9,000 liters per minute, or 9 cubic meters per minute. If we have a 2-car garage, 6 meters wide by 6 meters deep by 3 meters high, this would give us a volume of 108 cubic meters. 108 cubic meters divided by our volumetric flow rate of 9 meters per minute would mean it would take 12 minutes for all of the air in a garage of this size to pass through the Honda, assuming it were at wide open throttle at the rev limit. Compare this to the latest and greatest. The new Bugatti Chiron with its 8-liter 16-cylinder engine will ingest as much as 60,000 liters per minute at full tilt. In other words, it could swallow up your entire garage in less than 2 minutes. Now, judging by the rate at which these balloons are inflating, you can see that the airflow rate is much slower than at wide open throttle. With the throttle closed, there's a vacuum within the cylinder, so volumetric efficiency is much less than 100%. Oh, well, look at that. It seems to me there's some very healthy fumes coming from my exhaust. Perhaps this wasn't the greatest idea for my engine, but it certainly was both entertaining and educational, and that's really all I was hoping for. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them below. Thanks for watching.